AC/DC, Poison, you name it, they're here. We're going to go inside and see who we can find tonight. But if you want to get back to the 80s, this is where you're going to come. The world famous Rainbow Bar and Grill. Let's go, ladies and gentlemen. See you inside. We're here tonight. We got some pizza. We got some eggplant parmesan, having a nice salad and a little Côte d'Aron French wine. We'll be coming at you with what's hot and what's next on Hollywood Marquee. Good evening. How are you?
Hi. Well, how are you?
Good. I'm Mary Elizabeth.
I am Robert Sarzo from Hurricane.
To the Rainbow Bar and Grill.
Oh, Jesus. Since I moved here in 1982.
Since 1982.
82, yes.
Yeah.
The food's the best.
Awesome. So we are reporting in Hollywood. What's hot in Hollywood, and what do you love about the Rainbow? What has you coming back over and over again? We know it's like the world famous rock and roll bar.
If you flip the camera around here, if you see the camera, right here.
Yeah.
Everyone's still here from the 80s, and nothing changes. Everybody's still like into the same vibe, right, Phil?
Everybody's having a great time. We're still here since the 80s.
We're still here, but we're creating new music.
We used to live at this table, do you remember?
Oh, yeah.
This is our table.
It's a great table, and it's just a fabulous place. The food is fabulous, the drinks are great. They love what we do, and we love what they do. So it's a great marriage.
Awesome. Introduce yourself and tell us what brings you out to the Rainbow Lounge.
Okay, my name is Phil Soussan. Most people know me as a bass player with Ozzy Osbourne. And Billy Idol and Vince Neil and Edgar Winner and who else? Gosh, a whole bunch of people.
Awesome.
And I've been coming here since I moved here in 1985 from England. As you can tell, I'm English. And we used to live at this table, and we still come here.
Yeah.
It's like nostalgia for us. We know everybody. It's family. Everybody loves to see us. And we work hard. We keep playing music. We keep writing music. And then we want to let off a little steam. We come down here. The food's amazing. If you've never eaten here, you got to eat here. Drinks are great. Everybody's friendly.
Yeah, it's
and you get to run into old friends like Robert here.
I bet you have some stories to tell, don't you?
I won't tell.
Oh, you won't tell? That's a true friend.
What happens here stays here.
love it.
The Rainbow's like Vegas, the same concept, you know, so what happens here stays here. It won't go anywhere, especially in the bathroom. Don't bring the camera in the bathroom. No. But this table, I want to tell you this table. This used to be the hangout.
I'm going to go back to my party here.
Okay.
See, come down the Rainbow sometime.
Thank you so much for sharing with us tonight.
You're welcome.
Yeah, take care.
But this table here, this is where Led Zeppelin will hang out. Robert Plant, Jimmy Page, you name it, Jimi Hendrix. That was their table back in the 70s.
Awesome.
Great place. I mean, there's so much history here, and everybody should experience it.
Yes.
Hurricane, my old group, Hurricane from the 80s. What we're doing is we're taking our hit songs that we had on MTV. We're redoing it a lot heavier. So it's a totally new sound. We're coming up with a new CD. So, you know, keep an eye out for it.
Awesome. And your passion. Tell me, what is your passion?
My passion is actually rescuing animals from poppy mills and also making sure that livestock are not being abused. A lot of places, you know, they're abusing all their cattle and pigs and everything.
Yes.
So I don't need meat anymore.
Yeah. Well, I've seen all the documentaries out there and what happens. You know, I do eat meat. I'm a carnivore.
Yeah.
I do. but it is good to be humane about it.
Exactly. Yeah. I mean, they're going to be tortured. Just don't abuse the chickens, don't abuse the cows, all the livestock. Just, just treat them like the way you should be treating them.
Yes, awesome.
Yeah. So that's my passion.
Well, thank you so much for sharing with us tonight. Robert here with Hollywood Marquee, with Mike the Duke DeLuca, coming to you from the Rainbow Bar and Grill. To Jamie Yang Hair. You can find him under my friends on my Facebook profile. He did my hair and makeup this evening. He's been doing my hair and makeup since 2005. So thank you, Jamie, for supporting us this evening, and thank you for watching. We are here with Mike the Duke DeLuca. He's behind the camera, and I'm Mary Elizabeth with Hollywood Marquee. Stay tuned. We'll be sharing with you what's hot in Hollywood. See you next time.
Just rock and roll.
Rock and roll, baby. Yeah. Rock and roll is here to stay.
Yes, it.
Always has been, always will be, right?
Oh, it will never change. Thank God.